learning about question number 1 and question number 2. In this video, we will continue with question number 3.
Question number 3. Rhombus BEND. BN is equal to 5.6 cm. DE is equal to 6.5 cm. Diagonals of the rhombus are perpendicular bisectors of each other. Here, diagonals of BEND are DE and BN. They intersect each other at A. First of all, we will draw a rough figure for this. This is B, E, N, D. D, E is 6.5 cm and B, E is 5.6 cm. So, if we point this as A, so A, N will be half of 5.6. That is 2.8 cm is equal to AB. AB will also be equal to AN, that is 2.8 cm. Now, BN will be 5.6 cm. Let us start. First of all, we will draw a line segment ...6.5 cm. DE will be 6.5 cm. First point, draw a line segment DE is equal to 6.5 cm. Now, we have to draw perpendicular bisector XY. It means it will be like this of DE, which intersect DE at A. Now, we will draw perpendicular bisector, that is XY, with the help of scale and pencil. This will be X and this will be Y. Intersecting point will be A. So we will write next point, that is, draw perpendicular bisector XY of line segment DE, which intersect DE at A. Now, with center A, we will take center A and radius 2.8. We will draw two arcs at x and y. Now we will take radius 2.8. With center A, 2.8 over here and another 2.8 over here, another 2.8 over here. We have drawn two arcs at XY in points B and point N. So we will write next step, that is with center A, and radius 2.8 centimeter, draw two arcs intersecting line XY in points B and point N. Next step, draw DN, EN, EB and DB. Now we will join this EN BE DB and DN. Thus, BE and D is the required quadrilateral. This is question number 3.